we sometimes believe that if we have any doubts that God's really mad at us. That's not true. God welcomes us being honest with Him. God's big enough to handle it. We're the ones who sometimes aren't big enough to be honest about. One time when my faith really was shaken early in my adult life was in the first year of my marriage to my wife. Many trips to the doctor and various attempts to make it better. Things didn't get better. More doctors. She has a tumor in her spinal canal. She has cancer. And I got to tell you, you know, when you're 20 years old and you think, you know, I'm trying to serve the Lord and I don't understand why this would be happening to me. And it was a real time that shook me to everything I was. I learned some important lessons. The rain falls on the just and the unjust, mm-hmm. as does the sunshine. And we're not exempt as believers from the toughest experiences in life. What we are blessed with is not an escape from those, but it's God's grace through those.